As the vaccine rolls out across Sydney, our struggling CBD is in line for its own shot in the arm. Every adult in New South Wales is about to be given $100 vouchers to spend in pubs and restaurants, even a discount to Taronga Zoo, while an online booking site is cutting the price of tourist attractions so they're free.
In a bid to stop businesses being drowned by COVID, $100 worth of vouchers is coming to each and every adult in New South Wales.
Today is a win-win for everybody.
Four $25 vouchers accessed via the Service New South Wales app to spend on restaurants, bars, clubs, or places like the aquarium at Darling Harbour.
You literally go up to a participating business, show them your QR code, they scan it, and that's it.
The vouchers will be available by local council area, with the entire state to be covered by the end of the month. The priority, getting people to spend them in the CBD.
We want everyone right across our state to get out and about, bring out your family and enjoy the best that Sydney has to offer.
A website called Klook has 30 experiences people can use their vouchers on.
You can just book them essentially free of charge with your Dine and Discover voucher, and that will be live from tomorrow. Things like kayaking, even jet boating, but of course some of those iconic attractions.
Event Cinemas is offering $25 ticket packages so you can see a free movie, as venues like the aquarium try to claw back the losses from international tourists being locked out.
We're always going to be quite hampered by a lack of international travel, but schemes such as Dine and Discover, fantastic.
By setting this scheme up now, the government says it can use it at any time when there's a crisis in the future, be it a fire, a flood or a drought, and there needs to be an influx of cash, they can roll it out.
Put that boost into the economy, get spending going.
Chris O'Keefe, Nine News.